Okay, simply put, the Ornithischians are dinosaurs that are bird-hipped. Okay, bird-hipped. A bird-hip has three bones, named the pubis, the ilium, and the ischium, respectively. The ilium is the big bone that holds all other bones together, and to the bottom right of it are the pubis and ischium bones. Remember the pubis bone, it'll come up later. The Saurischian group of dinosaurs, the one with the Brachiosaurus and the T-Rex, contains dinosaurs with lizard hips. In the Saurischian group of dinosaurs, the pubis bone slides to the bottom left. This is extremely crucial to the field of paleontology, as when you are classifying a dinosaur, you have to see if it's Ornithischian or Saurischian. All dinosaurs are either Ornithischians or Saurischians, okay? Got that? Pterosaurs, however, are not dinosaurs. It's a common fake story, actually. Dinosaurs in the Saurischian group include big sauropods like Brachiosaurus, Apatosaurus, and Sarmientosaurus. They also include all the big theropods like Tyrannosaurus rex, Allosaurus, and Mapusaurus. Dinosaurs in the Ornithischian group include ornithopods like Lambiosaurus and Corythosaurus, Ankylosaurs, Stegosaurs, Pachycephalosaurs, and Ceratopsians like Triceratops. And although you might hear that those big crocodiles like Sarcosuchus are dinosaurs, they're actually not. Okay, side note, I'm going to start my dinosaur profile A to Z playlist shortly, so stay tuned for that. Fun fact of the day. One Seismosaurus fossil, a type of sauropod, appeared to have died from choking a large stone. Literally. It literally died from choking. That's all for this video, so bye. Oh yeah, I ain't doing that. Like, share, and subscribe thingy.